We have a new mission for you. You're going back to Bolivia. Despite our success breaking up the Santa Blanca drug cartel, the country is in a state of chaos, and we have a new complication. A data leak has compromised CIA operations, and the government-backed UNIDAD forces have called in a mercenary cadre called Los Extranjeros to eradicate all American agents. Problem is, the mercs are more interested in picking up where the drug lords left off. They're looking to fill the void left by the cartel and destroy any hope Bolivia still has. Make no mistake, Los Extranjeros are well-armed, well-equipped, and ruthless. Your objectives: locate and extract any surviving CIA assets in Bolivia, neutralize all threats, and gather intel so we can expose what's going on down there to the world. We're inserting you across the border by Hilo at O-Dark 30.
Roger, Ghost Axel. This is Sierra 9 Transit. No tracking detected at this time. Nobody knows we're here. Proceeding to AO as planned. Over.
Confirmed, Transit. Good hunting. Ghost Axel out.
Ghost team, listen up. 2 minutes to the LZ. Get your gear together.
Did anyone else make it down?
Just us.
Some welcome.
CR9, this is Ghost Axel. Any call signs confirmed status. Do you read? Please respond.
SATCOM feed is being jammed.
And they knocked down the helo with a heat seeker. Pretty high-tech stuff for some jungle backwater.
So what's our play?
As long as one of us is alive, the mission is still a go.
We're on SATCOM, which means we got no way to reach command.
Rig on the chopper. It might have survived the crash. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Drone is up. I see a second target. I got a third target.
Roger. Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Standing by. I'm opening fire.
He's dead.
We're good. We're good.
Sign of the radio rig here. This got thrown out with the helo hit the ground. Search the area.
Tango number 3.
Found the radio, but it's in pretty bad shape. Shit. The long-range antenna's fried. I'll try local frequencies. See if we can pick up any of the prep team.
This is Socrates calling. Ill access to your assets in country. I need help. Low skills down here are coming after me. Oh shit, they're here!
That guy sounds like he's in a world of hurt.
Target acquired.
Gotta go after him. Fuck, engaging. Relax, we're still good.
CIA field analyst. Operates under the code name Socrates. He'll have intel we need, so we can't let those mercs hold on to him. Getting the guy out alive is our first priority. Someone came in here, fast and hard, took a clean line. These mercs are professionals.
No sign of our boy Socrates. What's the bet they took him to their base for some enhanced interrogation?
Have the camp sewn up tight. This could get bloody.
That's one tango down.
Tango marked. He's got a civilian.
Line!
You all right, man? Can you walk?
Hell yes. Glad to see you. They were gonna kill me for sure.
Contact near the container.
Get out, todo bien.
Take it easy, man. You're safe.
I didn't think I was gonna make it out of there alive. Hand to God, I thank you. You saved my life.
It's what we do. Sit tight. We'll find a way to extract you.
No, no. Oh. I'm not going anywhere. Look, I may not be an operator like you guys, but I'm dialed in down here. I want to help. The other members of the CIA prep team, they're friends of mine, and I want to find out what happened to them. Just let me do something.
Well, what can you tell me about the situation with Los Extranjeros?
Plenty. They're taking over where the Santa Blanca Cartel left off. They installed 3 key officers, each one controlling a different region. Before it all went to shit, I was tracking possible intel locations. Look, if you and your guys can track down enough info on these pricks, then I can use my local contacts to pinpoint target opportunities, and that'll lead to the officers themselves.
So we take them out, get proof of what Los Extranjeros are doing, then blow the lid off this whole damn mess.
And find the prep team, if they're still alive. Look, I can start updating your map with intel sites immediately. Just say the word.
All right. You're in. Get to work.
What the hell have we got ourselves into down here? Same shit, different day. Nothing we can't handle.
We need to find out who's running these mercs. Draw them out, take them down.
Yeah, we make enough trouble and someone's gonna take notice. But first we need intel, and a plan of attack.
Welcome to the workers' paradise. Or so Los Extranjeros would have you believe. But unless your idea of a good time is working yourself to death, it's more like hell on earth. They're treating the locals no better than slaves. You've got to break their hold on these people.
I don't know why, Micholita. I don't know why.